Oh yeah. This is the wrap up. We're cleaning up the senior center, and Dr. Drudge feels good, but I didn't have to get high tonight by drinking all this liquor. I didn't flirt with '90s ladies, and look, I've been a bad boy. Let me get into the light. I've been a bad boy. Okay, look, man. I've been doing crazy things because you see this guy right here. I just met that brother.
Huh?
Fila?
Yeah.
Come on. How did you win?
The music.
I love this shit.
No, it's the Fila though.
No, I have no idea. I'm learning now. Look. See that David right there? Look, I'm hanging with these guys. I'm hanging with this guy. And guess what? Dr. Dreiss is, like, getting taken care of by the Brooklyn Brothers, because the Queens Brothers, like, ran me out the ghetto. They don't want me to fight for them. They don't want me to take down the Jewish mayor that's, like, railroad Negro. And, well.
What the hell they think was happening?
Look, I said.
I told people, the first year that he went in there, he says, I'm going to help minorities and people of color.
No.
To the craft unit.
Wait a minute.
Getting to the craft.
Wait a minute.
That's the last time I heard it.
Can you stop right there? Hey, ladies and gentlemen, this is Dr. Philip Dreiss. I want this interview. I want this interview with this guy because he opened the freaking door.
Uh-huh.
I don't have a license to practice law, but I'm a human rights attorney. And guess what? Mayor Michael R. Bloomberg, a Jewish white boy, he used three colored people to railroad their own kind, and Chino Hernandez, I got fired. I got Ricardo Elias Morales fired. I embarrassed and humiliated John Berea, and you can see it on my show. The Jewish white boy been using niggas to railroad their own kind.
Of course.
And I got, what do you mean, of course?
I know it.
I got him busted with proof and evidence in court right now, and guess what? Them coward-ass niggas in Queens fucked over me. I'm out of $6 million. And if you Brooklyn Negroes like want to kind of like help me out and shit, you got to be the number one guy, because that's why my other boy, my bed boy, brought me over here. So if I find one of y'all, you got to go get your other brothers, because I need help, because I can't do this shit on my own no more, because I was one little nigga in homelessness. For 3 years, after I done lost over $6 million, that busted their monkey behind in the paperwork I gave you. So am I going to get some help from the Brooklyn Brothers? Because I'm going to fuck them over with or without you. And the only one I got left is Congressman Meeks. And it's in a video that's airing on TV tomorrow morning.
It's on here? You put it on here?
Everything is on there.
All right. I'm going to look at it.
Thank you.
And I'm going to contact you.
Yeah. All right, good. Let me put my number on it. Thank you. Yeah, and guess what? I love my Hindu princess, Tracy. Tracy, I love you. I belong to you. Bye. Gotta go. I gotta give him my number.
You get
bye.